Camba Diaz served as a captain of the Imperial Fists during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. In the events leading to the Siege of Terra, Horus Lupercal would cause a civil war on the Mechanicus Forge world of Mars. Charged by his Primarch Rogal Dorn, Diaz alongside Imperial Fist champion Sigismund would endeavor to claim the Forge complex of Mars to prevent the Legio Astartes weapons and equipment from falling into traitor hands. Unaware that the planet's Magos Krom had sided with the Warmaster, Diaz would lead his forces to secure the Forge. With Sigismund's command to retreat from the planet, Diaz would secure a proportion of the supplies before withdrawing. Years later, Diaz would be tasked as the Lord Castellan of the fourth sphere of defense of the Sol system during the Solar War. Leading the largest fleet within the five tiers of Dorn's defenses from his command vessel, the Fortress of Eternity, Diaz would once again combat the traitors of the Dark Mechanicum. Surrounded on all sides, Diaz would command his fleet to fall back to make a last stand defense of the Eternity Wall spaceport of Holy Terra. Despite his Primarch's misgivings that the port would be doomed to fall, Camba Diaz would stand defiant against the traitor forces. Carving a line in the sand where his forces stood, Diaz would command his men to not take one step behind it. To their credit, none took one step back before they were overwhelmed and slaughtered by the hordes of traitor Astartes. Camba Diaz amongst them, cutting down traitors until his last breath.